A woman is suing Heineken over their new alcohol-free product, Heineken 0.0. The woman claims that the beer actually has up to 0.03% alcohol by volume and shouldn't be marketed as alcohol-free. Never mind that the Heineken 0.0 label complies with federal regulations that actually require it to be labeled alcohol-free. Even a loaf of ordinary bread has more alcohol in it, up to 1.9%. Maybe the lawyer who dreamed up this ridiculous lawsuit should be kicked out of the bar